been waiting for it so long, and I'm just so excited that we finally get to get married and spend the rest of our lives together.
Feeling anxious because this is the day that we've been looking forward to for 6 years now. And I'm so in love with Meghan, and I can't wait to see.